Well, we're here in Utah. We've had a pretty successful time hunting sippy bikes out here in the desert. We found a couple fossils, found a couple tracks. But the one thing I can absolutely, definitively say is that Utah must be a Native American word for God's open light bands. I mean, for God's sakes, the sand is white, the clouds, doesn't matter, they're white, but the sun gets through anyway. It's like standing on a glacier. If you're not wearing your undies, you're gonna roast your unmentionables. That's not good. It's not good. Have you ever had roasted unmentionables? Doesn't even smell good at night.